What's up, YouTube world? This is Erd J, back with another episode of White Boy Hip Hop Head Reacts. On today's episode, we're going to do DMX's Damien Trilogy. So get comfy. Did I say reviews or reacts? I can't even remember. This is White Boy Hip Hop Head Reviews. On today's episode, we're going to do DMX's Trilogy of Damien, Damien the Omen, and Damien 3. So get comfy, and yeah, let's just get into it here. Oh, before we start, I got my first tattoo yesterday as I record this. It's of my cat's name. Abby. Alright, so let's get into the song here. The songs.
Def Jam. Rough Riders. My nigga TP, creep with me. Why isn't every move I make turned out to be a battle? Where's my guardian angel? Need one, wish I had one.
I'm right here, shorty, and I'ma hold you down. I'm trying to fuck all these bitches, I'ma show you how.
But who?
Name D like you, but my friends call me Damien. And I'ma put you into something. About this Damien, you will need to take it there. You'll be the hottest nigga ever living.
That's a given?
You'll see.
That's what I've been wanting all my life. Thinking about my little man, so I call my wife. Yo, your dad's about to make it happen.
What you mean, my nigga?
I'm about to make it rapping. Today I met this cat. He said his name was Damien. He thinks that we're a lot alike and wants to be my friend.
You mean like Chucky?
Yeah, just like Chucky.
Dada, looks like we both lucky.
Yeah, the snake, the rat, the cat, the dog, How you gonna see him if you living in the fog? The snake, the rat, the cat, the dog, How you gonna see him if you living in the fog? The snake, the rat, the cat, the dog, How you gonna see him if you living in the fog? The snake, the rat, the cat, the dog, How you gonna see him if you living in the fog?
Hey.
Why is it every move I make turns out to be a bad one? Where's my guardian angel? Need one. Wish I had one. I'm right here, shorty. I'ma hold you down. You trying to fuck all these bitches? I'ma show you how. But who? Name's D like you, but my friends call me Damien. And I'ma put you hip to something about this game we in. You and me could take it here and you'll be the hottest brother ever living. That's a given. You'll see. That's what I've been wanting all my life. Thinking about my little man, so I call my wife. Well, your dada's about to make it happen. What you mean, my brother? I'm about to make it rapid. Today I met this cat. He said his name was Damien. He thinks we're a lot alike and wants to be my friend. You mean like Chucky? Yeah, just like Chucky. Dada, looks like we're both lucky. Yeah. The snake, the rat, the cat, the dog. How you gonna see him when you're living in the fog?
What up, D?
You just smooth, nigga. I seen you, but nobody know who pulled the trigger.
Yeah, you know, it's always over, though.
You sure? I could've swore it was over, ho.
Nah, that ain't my style.
Nigga, you stay right, but you still my man. I ain't gonna say nothing. That's the weed, go ahead, smoke it.
What?
Go ahead, drink it.
What?
Go ahead and fuck shorty. You know I keep a secret.
Right.
I'm about to have you driving. Probably abandoned, but we gotta stay friends. Blood out, blood in.
Sounds good to me. Fuck it, what I got to lose? Nothing I can think of, any nigga with you. Got me pushing the whip, taking trips across seas. Pocket stay laced, nigga, I flush deep. With that nigga, I will bleed, give him my right hand. Now that I think about it, yo, that's my man.
The snake, the rat, the cat, the dog, How you gonna see him if you living in the fog? The snake, the rat, the cat, the dog, How you gonna see him if you living in the fog? The snake, the rat, the cat, the dog, How you gonna see him if you living in the fog? The snake, the rat, the cat, the dog,
Ayo, D, what up, D? You's a smooth brother. I seen when nobody knew who pulled the trigger. Yeah, you know, it's always over dough. You sure? I could have swore it was over a hoe. Nah, that ain't my style, brother. You stay frontin', but you're still my man. I ain't gonna say nothing. Got some weed? Go ahead, smoke it. Go ahead, drink it. Go ahead and fuck shorty. You know I could keep a secret. I'm about to have you driving probably a Benz, but we gotta stay friends. Blood out, blood in. Sounds good to me. Fuck it, what I got to lose? Nothing I could think of any brother would choose. Got me pushing the whips, taking trips across seas. Pocket stay laced, brother, I floss G's. For that brother, I would bleed, give him my right hand. Now that I think about it, yo, that's my man.
You like how everything is going? You like what I mean? Yeah. You know if you was going down, I'd be the one to say it. True. But yo, I need a favor, these cats across town hate me. What's their behavior? Has it been too good lately?
What? Anything for you, dog? Where the niggas at?
38 and boy.
Alright, let me get the gap. Run up on them straps. Bust off gaps and four niggas. Lay low for about a month and kill two more niggas. Now I'm ready to chill, but you still want me to kill.
Look at what I did for you, dog. Come on, keep it real.
Alright, fuck it. I'ma do it. Who is it this time?
Hey, yo, remember that kid Sean used to be with 89?
Nah, that's my man.
I thought I was your man.
But yo, that's my nigga.
Hey, who your biggest fan? You could do it. Look, give me your right hand. That's what you say.
I see now. Nothing but trouble ahead.
The snake, the rat, the cat, the dog. How you gonna see him if you living in the fog? The snake, the rat, the cat, the dog. How you gonna see him if you living in the fog? The snake, the rat, the cat, the dog. How you gonna see him if you living in the fog? The snake, the rat, the cat, the dog. How you gonna see him if you living in the fog?
In the fog, the fog, living in the fog. How you gonna see him if you living in the fog? How you gonna see him if you living in the fog? The snake.
To be continued, motherfuckers.
All right. Let me get to the next song here. We'll go over this last verse here. You like how everything is going? You like what I gave you? You know if you was going down, I'd be the one to save you. But yo, I need a favor. These cats across town hate me. Plus the behavior hasn't been too good lately. What? Anything for you, dog? Where the brothers at? 38th from Broadway. Aight, let me get the gat. Run up on them strap. Bust off caps in four brothers. Laid low for about a month and killed two more brothers. Now I'm ready to chill, but you still want me to kill. Look at what I did for you, dog. Come on, keep it real. Aye, fuck it, I'ma do it. Who is it this time? Hey, yo, remember that kid Sean you used to be with in 89? Nah, that's my man. I thought I was your man, but yo, that's my brother. Hey, who's your biggest fan? Either do it or give me your right hand. That's what you said. I see now ain't nothing but trouble ahead. So this song is basically, as you could probably tell, him about when he first meets the devil, you know. And at first it starts off okay, and then, you know, he gives him some money and, you know, pushing Benzes and stuff, and, you know, he doesn't care if he cheats on his wife and blah, blah, blah. But then in the last verse, he's like, yo, I want you to kill these people, and then I want you to kill your friend, and if you don't, give me your right hand, you know. So then we got DMX, The Omen, which is Damien Part 2, essentially. So yeah, let's get into it.
Oh God. Please don't take my child. He's not ready to die. Oh God. He's going to take my child.
New bitches, know you trying to fuck.
Not really.
What? Ain't your man no more? Just because nigga. Don't need a hand no more. You know how we do. If one don't score, we all take the butchie and go up in the raw.
It's like now, where you going? I ain't trying to take it. Fucking with a nigga like you, I won't make it.
It'll be what it is.
Yo, you in for the night? I'm about to take it to the crib.
You get home, I ain't no
snake.
Marilyn Manson's in this one. You still right here, shorty? Told you I got you. Like the way I scooped you when them faggot brothers shot you. I'm gonna hold you down, and I mean that for real. But every time you beef with the brother, I end up having to kill. It ain't like that, and hey, forget about the two kids. About to get a deal, and it's as nice as you is. Oh, you think? Nah, I'm just playing. What's up? Got some new bitches. I know you're trying to fuck. Not really. What? I ain't your man no more. Just because a brother don't need a hand no more? You know how we do. If one goes soft, we all take the pussy and go up in a raw. It's like, nah, where you going? I ain't trying to take it. Fucking with a brother like you, I won't make it. It'll be what it is. Yo, you in for the night? I'm about to take it to the crib. You get home, I. The snake. The rat. The cat and the dog. How you gonna live when you're in the fog? And it has like some Jason shit behind it.
I ain't fucking with this nigga no more. Word to my mother. Fuck it, so you know him for sure. Word to my brother. It's like he's gotten worse than before. Son of a wonder what type of dirt this nigga got in store for me to get under. Then I get the call. Yo!
X, please just kill your cousin. I live in the projects. Don't get back, niggas who pay. Damn, I got you. Told you I got you. Yo,
I got you. I'm in the catch 22. Cause them niggas got to pay. But I know he gon' be asking for a baby one day. But fuck it, I ain't got no choice in the matter. The fact I killed my people, and I wanna see him splatter.
That's what I'm talking about. We ain't on no kid shit. And I'ma use the same gun that you killed them two kids with. Is that hard to live with?
Nah.
So you still a player?
But what you want from me?
Yo, I ain't fucking with this brother no more. Word to my mother. Fuck it, so you know I'm for sure. Word to my brother. It's like he's gotten worse than before. Son of, I wonder what type of dirt this brother got in store for me to get under. Then I get the call. Yo, X, police just killed your cousin underneath the projects. Don't get vexed. Don't get vexed. Brothers will pay. Remember, I got you. Told you I got you. Dog, I got you. I'm in a catch 22, but the brother's got to pay. But I know he gonna be asking for a favor one day. But fuck it, I ain't got no choice in the matter. The faggots kill my peoples and I wanna see him splatter. That's what I'm talking about, we ain't on no kid shit. And I'ma use the same gun that you killed them two kids with. Is that hard to live with? Nah, see, you still a player. But what you want from me? Ah, I'll tell you later. You can see where this is going.
It's all over the news, bomb goes off at Central. What the fuck have I gotten myself into? Mental, it's like, get the fuck out of there. I'm out.
Hey, going somewhere?
Nah.
What you back for?
Fuck it, what you want?
And your nigga come inside for a minute and puff blood?
Here we go again.
After what I just did, was you acting like that? When you asked for that paper?
Yo, I ain't asked you for shit.
Oh, yes, you did. When you really needed something and you allowed me to get. You showed me your soul when you didn't say no. Just let a nigga go.
Give me what you owe.
Fuck what you think, ain't shit for free. And your motherfucker you know can't defeat me.
Forgive me, Father, for I have sinned. And with your help, I know the devil won't win.
You can't.
type in the next song here. Do-do-do-do-do. Search, goddammit. Alright, let's go over the third verse here. Shit is all over the news, bomb goes off in Central. What the fuck have I gotten myself into? The mental is like, get the fuck out of here, I'm out. Hey, going somewhere? Nah, what's the bag for? Fuck it, what you want? Can your brother come inside for a minute and puff a blunt? Here we go again. After what I just gave you, wasn't acting like that when you asked for that favor. Yo, I ain't asked you for shit. Oh, yes, you did. When you really needed something, then you allowed me to give. You sold me your soul when you didn't say no. Just let a brother go. Now give me what you owe. Fuck were you thinking? Ain't shit for free. Ain't a motherfucker you know can defeat me. Forgive me, Father, for I have sinned. And with your help, I know the devil won't win. So now we're going to get into Damien 3 here.
Hey, yo, D, it's your nigga D. What the fuck, you forgot about me? You been eating real good lately. Didn't get a shout out from your last album, but you hate me. Then I was your dog. Then I was that nigga that could you see it all through the fog. Then I was your man to live. And any problem that you had, I would handle that.
Hey, yo, dog, it's like this. I fuck with you lightly. Cause I knew if I fuck with you too deep, you'd bite me. Get mad at me. Send niggas wanna fight me. Whole time you fuck with me, you didn't like me.
Oh, where you hear that?
Niggas talk. Plus you know how shit flow in New York. Walls have ears, buildings heard. Supposed to be shh, but smell the word.
Everywhere I go, everything that I see, every place that I touch, I feel them fucking with me. I'm gonna fly.
Why you lie? Told me get pushed by the die.
I'm gonna fly.
I'm from an eye. Tap into my piece of the pie.
Hey, OD, it's your brother D. What the fuck? You forgot about me? You've been eating real good. You've been eating real good lately. Didn't get a shout out on your last album, What You Hate Me? Which is great because the first album was Flesh of My Flesh, Blood of My Blood. It's Dark and Hell is Hot with Damien 1. And then The Omen was on Flesh of My Flesh, Blood of My Blood. And then there was X. He didn't have a Damien song. And then on his fourth album, this one, he has Damien 3. So Damien was like, yo, you didn't give me a shout out on your last album, dude. I'm pissed off about that. You know, like, because he's trying to distance himself from the devil, you know. But you made a deal with him, DMX, and he wants you to pay, sir. Said I was your dog. Said I was your brother that let you see it all through the fog. Said I was your mans in them, and any problem that you had, I would handle them. Ayo, dog, it's like this. I fuck with you lightly, because I knew if I fucked with you too deep, you'd bite me. Get mad at me, send brothers wanting to fight me. Whole time you fucked with me, you didn't like me. Dog, would you hear that? Psh, brothers talk. Plus you know how shit flow in New York. Walls have ears, buildings heard. Supposed to be shh, but spill the word. Everywhere that I go, everything that I see. Every place that I touch, I feel them fucking with me. I'm gonna fly. Why you lie? Told me it was ride or die. I'm gonna fly. Eye for an eye. What happened to my piece of the pie?
Happened to my piece of the pie.
Yo, dog, you know me better than that. I could put you ahead of the pack instead of the back. I could have niggas sell a tape instead of the crack. Could have niggas falling down with letting it back. Ain't much that I can't do when I want to. I don't really need you, nigga, fuck you.
What?
Nah, I'm just playing. I don't wait for kids. Good day, nigga, come across them traffic kids.
Yo, what you mean by that?
Mean by what?
It's a crime, nigga, for real. I see what's up. I don't even know why I fuck with you from the door.
Cause you know I could give you what you wanted and more.
I could've got it from him.
But you would've had to wait.
But I wouldn't have to wait.
Come on, don't hate. What happened to the right hand? Light man?
Nah, that's dark man.
But let's get it right then.
Everywhere I go, everything that I see, every place that I touch, I feel them fucking with me. I'm gonna fly.
Why you lie? Told me get pushed by the guy.
I'm gonna fly.
Time for an eye. Tap into my piece of the pie.
Now I see you for who you are. It's like I know you.
Alright. Now, dog, you know me better than that. I could put you ahead of the pack instead of the back. I could have brothers selling tapes instead of the crack. Could have brothers falling down with lead in their back. Ain't much that I can't do when I want to. I don't really need you, brother. Fuck you. What? Nah, I'm just... I love that. What? Nah, I'm just playing. Got a wife and kids. Good thing they ain't come across them trifling kids. Yo, what you mean by that? Mean by what? Use a Grammy, brother, for real. I see what's up. I don't even know why I fucked with you from the door. Because you know I can give you what you wanted and more. I could have got it from him, but you would have had to wait. But I wouldn't have to wait. Come on, don't hate. It's a good line. He's saying, you know, I could have got it from him. And then the devil's like, but you would have had to wait. And he's like, but I wouldn't have to wait, you know? And then the devil's like, come on, don't hate. What happened to the right hand, light man? Nah, that's the dark man. Well, let's get it right then.
Now I see you for who you are, just like I know you. So I can't trust you as far as I can throw you. Oh, you don't know you? All the reason that I go through, when I go through, let me show you.
And I promise you a bend, slide to friends, count these pairs of tips, in his ends.
But what did it cost me? My life to be taken softly, man, back the fuck up off me.
Don't fuck with me like that when I fuck with you like this.
Don't come at me like that when you know that you might miss. Go about your business. Any cat you send my way, ain't gon' be no witness. Lord Jesus,
come on, dog, don't be a fucking.
Please help me.
What's up, dog? Can you fucking
keep the devil?
Dog, I told me to tell
out of my life.
I'll be back,
guys. Every place that I touch, I feel them fucking with me. I'm gonna fly.
Why you lie? Told me get pushed by the guy.
I'm gonna fly.
Time for an eye. Tap into my piece of the pie.
Everywhere that I go, everything that I see. Every place that I touch, I feel them fucking with me. I'm gonna fly.
Why you lie? Told me get pushed by the guy.
I'm gonna fly.
Time for an eye. Tap into my piece of the pie.
And that's the Damien trilogy. I don't believe DMX came out with another Damien song. Which I'll get into in a minute. Now I see you for who you are. It's like I know you, so I can't trust you as far as I can throw you. Oh, you don't know? You are the reason that I go through what I go through. Let me show you. Didn't I promise you a Benz, lots of friends, countless pairs of Tims, these endless ends? Yeah, but what did it cost me? My life to be taken softly. Man, back the fuck up off me. Don't fuck with me like that when I fuck with you like this. Don't come at me like that when you know you that you might miss. Go on about your business. If any cat you send my way ain't gonna be no witness. Lord Jesus, come on, dog. Look who you're fucking. Please help me. What's up, dog? Man, you buggin'. Keep the devil thug life. Thought we was tight. Out of my life. I'll be back. I'd psych. At the end there, he's saying, Lord Jesus, please help me. Keep the devil out my life. And the devil's saying, come on, dog, look who you're fucking. What's up, dog? Man, you bugging. Thug life. Thought we was tight. I'll be back, aight? And I think he stopped doing these songs because some people think the more you talk about shit like that, the more bad shit'll happen. Snoop Dogg has said he never really got into trouble until he made Murder Was the Case That They Gave Me. And in that song, he's talking about making a deal with the devil. You know, so, you know, the more you talk things into existence, you know, so... But he's talking about his inner devil or whatever, you know what I mean? But yeah, so I think he stopped doing them just because he's like, yo, I'm trying to live a better life. I can't keep bringing this negative energy here. But anyways, that was the Damien trilogy. I hope you guys enjoyed it for a long video here. But until next time, click like, subscribe, leave a comment below, and stay safe out there, folks. Peace.